Example 2.24. Find the principal argument z when z equal to minus 2 by 1 plus I root 3. First we convert the standard form. So we take a conjugate here. Z equal to minus 2 by 1 plus I root 3. So conjugate 1 minus I root 3 by 1 minus I root 3. So multiply 1 minus I root 3 numerator and denominator. So equal numerator is minus 2 into 1 minus I root 3 by denominator. A plus B into A minus B. So A square is 1 minus B square. So I square root 3. So root 3 whole square. So it is 3. Minus 2 into 1 minus I root 3 by so 1. So minus, sorry, I square is minus 1. So minus into minus plus 3. Next, minus 2 into 1 minus I root 3 by 1 plus 3 is 4. Cancel this. So z equal to minus 1 by 2 plus imaginary part is minus into minus plus. So I root 3 by 2. So x is minus 1 by 2. Y is root 3 by 2. So argument of z. So argument of z equal to tan inverse. That is alpha. So tan inverse modulus of y by x, tan inverse, so y is root 3 by 2, x is minus 1 by 2, negative. So 2 cancel, so tan inverse modulus of root 3 by minus 1. So taking modulus here, tan inverse root 3. So alpha pi by 3. So tan pi by 3 is root 3. So here, x value is negative, y value is positive. So theta lies in the second quadrant. So it lies in the second quadrant means theta value is pi minus alpha. So theta equal to pi minus alpha. So pi minus alpha is pi by 3. So taking LCM here. So finally theta value is 2 pi by 3. Since 2 pi by 3 lies between pi and plus 5. Minus 5 and plus 5. So the principle of argument z is 2 pi 3.